Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the HamelCon. HamelCon was inspired by the work by Angus Davidson, also known for as Maker's Muse. He made some sphericons, which are sort of sphere-like objects that roll on the surface in sort of unexpected ways. Well, as you can see, the HamelCon also rolls in unexpected ways, so yeah, there we are. Let's see where it goes. And what you are seeing here, this is an FDM version, this is the SLS version. What you see is a Hamiltonian path on the surface of a soccer ball. So Koos Verhoef, a Dutch artist, has experimented a lot with those Hamiltonian paths. So I thought, well, let's make a sphericon that uses a Hamiltonian path of that of the Koos Verhoef type. So here we have it, and well, it's it really has all the properties that you would expect of a sphericon, that it rolls in an erratic way, and you don't know where it goes. And actually, I think, and this is also what's the subject of my question, that there is a lot of interesting mathematics behind this. That is, the sphericons shown on Maker's Muse, they ultimately rolled in one direction. That is, after some rolling, it repeated and ultimately it went linearly to infinity. I assume that there also exist sphericons that when you roll them, they ultimately return to the place where they started. And my question to you is, can you design a sphericon that doesn't roll off to infinity, but does never get back to the place where it started either? Thank you for watching.